race.
No. No.
You are not my father. I am not a disgrace. I am vengeance. I am the night. I am Batman!
Bruce, stay down here much longer. You'll be growing mushrooms in your armpits.
I should have been there.
You can't be everywhere.
I let him down.
You're being too hard on yourself.
He's a friend. More than a friend. Jim Gordon's the same age my father would have been if he had. Now he's hanging by a thread. If I'd gotten there 5 minutes sooner.
You're only human. You do all one man can do. More than any man's expected to do.
I chose this life. I used the night. I became the night. Sooner or later, I'll go down. No regrets, but I can't let anyone else pay for my mistakes.
Jim Gordon's a cop, Bruce. He knows the risks.
How long before I let someone else I care about die? Leslie, Alfred, you. When all is said and done, how much good have I accomplished? I sell t-shirts of you. I've become a cliche. More good than a tourist train in the streets.
This city will fall apart.
Maybe it's time for Batman to return to the night that spawned him, before anyone else gets hurt.
I'm scared, Batman. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
Thank you. last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selena. It means we can. I can.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse, to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Quick! The cure! What are you waiting for? Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poison Gotham in hell! It's not even breakfast! But so what? We all know you'll say.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. Just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running.
Say that I did.
Yeah, they aren't any fun at all. I gave them their powers and they still hardly ever play with me.
Can't imagine why.
When I was little, Cadmus used to make me play all kinds of games, but they weren't any fun either. They'd strap me into their machines and poke wires into my brain. Ace, can you move this object with your mind? Yeah, I can move it. They weren't really games, you know. Training me, turning me into a weapon for justice, they said. They got their weapon. I got cheated out of my childhood.
I know what that's like.
You too, don't you? You don't have to answer. I read your mind. That's how I knew you weren't going to use Mrs. Waller's weapon on me.
No, I wasn't.
You were going to try and talk me into fixing what I've changed. Before I die.
Yes.
Bruce. I'm dying very soon.
Yes. I'm sorry.
Do you stay with me?
Sat with her until